cautious around the wicket. And a take-in. What about that? That's what they needed. Well, two in a row. And the big one of Daniel Sams, and he's on his way.
Philippe, the wicky. He's just tried to angle it wide of first slip, but the right hand went out, and he held well. Very good catch. He's got work to do later with the bat, Josh Philippe, but that's a terrific catch.
Oh, that's huge. That's a big blow for the Thunder. Ben Dorsius gets a bit of luck. He didn't have much luck earlier.